It's an age-old question from parents to kids. What do you want to be when you grow up?
Especially with the girls, I'm saying, you're going to be an astronaut, or you're going to be the president.
Who knew that what's learned in the playroom could help build the language needed for math and science careers?
What language is really, really good at is removing ambiguity and getting you to attend and to focus to just the right places.
Words like on top and over and beside help children understand where objects are in relation to something else. When it comes to teaching those relational words, blocks may be the perfect toy.
Putting things together, rotating them, moving them, we actually use more spatial terms than we do when we're just sitting at dinner or when we're reading a book.
Can you start by telling me where the rectangle goes?
Child psychologists studied more than 100 3-year-olds from all socioeconomic backgrounds to understand how a parent's communication during play relates to a child's math ability. Researchers found children who were better at copying block structures were also better at early math skills like counting. The study also found that by age 3, some children from lower-income families were behind in spatial skills. Parents of these toddlers also reported using significantly fewer spatial words with their kids. Hirsh-Pasek says a table full of blocks is one solution that is cheap and simple.
We're offering them just the sort of nourishment that they need to grow up and have strong STEM skills.
I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.